turn it down?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I can't hear the vocals.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You don't want to hear the vocals. They're terrible.
Can we just start it?
Yes, first one.
Yeah. Okay. What's next?
Oh, yeah, this is a really good one.
It's a good song because I wrote it.
Yeah.
everything.
No, not sure.
Yeah.
Lucky to have brain.
Just being a man.
Thank you.
useless sometimes. So fucking useless sometimes. Sex Pistols and the Clash on the news, spitting on the camera, giving the old two-finger up yours. So he decided, and this is true, you can look it up, that he was going to give major tax breaks to any major record label that refused to sign any more punk bands. And the last band that got signed under the radar were the Dickies. And you know what happened to the Dickies now. So without that, there'd be no Black Flag, Dead Kennedys, Minutemen, Husker Du, Replacements, and then all these other shitty bands that are out now. So thank you, Jimmy Carter, for creating independent rock and roll in the United States of America. Let's have a hand for Jimmy Carter, come on. Right? Come on, really think about it, man. That's why we can all put out our crappy records that nobody buys. In the beginning, I never thought it would happen in the end. I never thought it would happen in the beginning. Never thought it would end. The end. Never thought it would end. incidentally, my 8:45, so you can keep the 2 minutes. It's on me. Thank you.